Prophet, prophet.
Sugarline.
Good morning.
Morning. Don't you think it's too early for you to be walking around?
Is it bad for me to greet the prophet?
My friend, keep quiet. What is the problem?
Prophet, I'm seeing you counting money. That is why you're hiding.
Sugarline, what is it? The money I'm counting, how is it your business?
Listen, prophet, this money that you're counting here is a chicken change compared to other prophets there in the world. Some of them are buying cars, pulling Benz, flying private jet, and you're here talking about your chicken change that you're counting.
I'm not talking. This boy will always come to insult me. He's either doing one thing or the other, trying to embarrass me. See, let me tell you, if you don't deviate from this your attitude, I might end up turning into a lizard one day.
Man, see, prophet, forget about the lizard. Let me tell you, this is the opportunity as a prophet. Now, see, we have to plan to open a church.
We have to open a church.
Yes, sir.
Abi, I have to open a church, not we. Is it your church?
Prophet, if you open the church, I have to be an accountant.
Accountant in my own church? Shuglin, you are stupid.
Man, you are very, very stupid.
How can you be a chief accountant in my own church?
Hey,
see, let me tell you, if we have to open that church, I have to be the pastor, that's the prophet, and also the chief accountant, and also the treasurer.
Okay, which position are you giving me in the church?
That's if I open the church.
Yes.
You have to manage usher.
Usher? So that I will be standing from morning till night?
My friend, you have to start from somewhere.
I started from somewhere before I became a prophet.
Okay, 50-50. 50-50 for my own church. Sugarlin, it's okay, go. Leave.
God will judge you.
God will judge you.
Make him judge us.
Prophet.
This boy brought an idea here. At least, in every businessman, their shop is always a center of attraction. That means if I open a church, it will be a center of attraction to people. And people will start patronizing me by coming for deliverance. As they will also pay for that one. And also come for appeal, offering and tithe. I don't buy jet.
Brethren,
Pastor,
it is time for our offering and tithe. Sister Sophia,
yes, Prophet,
you are going to give us an offering song, a song that will make them pull out money.
Church, praise Master Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Your hands.
Accepted.
Jesus money. Jesus money. Oh, Jesus money.
Wait.
Obanque.
Huh?
What is this? Obanque, I know that you went to work yesterday. Where's the money they paid you?
Brother, they not pay me.
They not pay you. That's it, they work, they put your money for Biabia Bank.
The person who I do work for say federal government never pay.
Federal government never pay. Obanque. Put your hand in your pocket and bring a reasonable amount of money. Rubbish.
I know it.
You know it. You know it. Obanque. Bring out that money now. Come here. Oh yeah. That one. Move. Second offering, please.
See me, eh? Other people they run the pass. In fact, that time you don't see me.
That time I don't see you.